So that's the one. Jamie, what the fuck? Who are these guys?
Even though FKLD's got a lot more kills than him.
Oh, oh I don't know. He tried talking shit when I joined in, so I just thought I'd fuck around with him. He still thinks that points mean anything in Battlefield. Whose friend?
I'm sorry, I don't want respect from sweaty 40-year-old virgin nerds. I'm sorry, but that's not what I want, man. That's not.
See, they're sticking with 40-year-old virgin nerds. See, I think they should move on from their daddy issues and do something with their lives.
Thanks for the life lesson, man. I'm sure you've already outlived your life.
Call me how old you want, it doesn't matter.
Just heavy breathing. nice job, man.
Shouldn't you be playing the Uno or something?
No, I prefer Monopoly, it's my point. Oh yeah, Genny, you missed out earlier. Magnum started talking shit and his mom told him off. It was hilarious. Yeah.
Sounds about right.
We all know whose bitch he is. They try and keep it tight knit.
How old's your mom?
Well, she told me on Tinder she was 32, but she looks like she might be about 43.
Yeah, I think I remember your mom. What's her name again?
Yeah, everyone does. Everyone does. He's been in contact.
I don't remember her name, but I remember this. I remember the tattoos she got on her lower back. It's pretty, you know, respectable.
Oh yeah, the picture, you know, that snake's pretty hot, isn't it?
Actually, it's not even a snake.
Oh, maybe it's just a bit. Maybe I'll
get. Have you ever been down there before?
Yes, I have. A few times.
Not on your dad. Your dad doesn't count.
You've gone down on your mum? Cool.
Yes, when I was down. And yesterday I did, actually.
Cool. Did you make her orgasm like you made your father?
No, I just fogged up my glasses, you know.
Oh my god! He's talking about going down on his mum and fogged up his glasses.
Hey, Danny, are you still part of the FPSG forum?
What'd you say, sorry?
Are you still a part of the FPSG forum?
Yeah, I'm still on the forums. I'm not part of the platoon anymore.
Alright. I'll, just keep an eye on it. Damn, when did your grandma get on? She gives pretty good gummies.
Wait, what?
Sweet, aren't they?
Any way to avoid teeth is to remove them. This is fantastic.
Oh wait, you are what? 70, so you must be into 80-year-olds, yeah.
And what is the world coming to?
Hopefully mass bullying.
That's some pretty sick music you got going on the background. 40 gangster. Oh dude, so sick, bro. Before my time.
I'm just picturing them in real life when they're like talking. They probably don't talk this amount of shit in real life because they probably get stomped, but I picture them trying it at some point and then there's the person in their place.
Yeah, kid calls me tells me that I smell funny, so I go and cry in a corner sometimes.
You should probably clean out your vagina more often. Then.
Yeah, oh. I should actually. Yeah, you reminded me.
Kid tells me that my left toenail looks funny, so I cry. I do.
Yeah, I saw it the other day.
So how did you feel back in the day getting penetrated by your father?
Don't take my joke.
I'm not taking your joke.
You want me?
Yeah, you never said you that. You think your dementia's kicking in, man. Hitting the old triple
digit. You're not shining,
man.
Dog. You're pretty jacking the bitch.
Sure. Thank you. Okay.
I'd rather talk to this kid all day.
But,
Venetus, mate, how's it going? Going good? That's what I thought.
Blue Raccoon, man. You're, I can tell where you got your knife.
Man, come on.
It's dirty and it's loud and big. Definitely from the fucking heater. He gets the blows. I can help you.
Yeah, I'm sure he does. And all that heavy breathing must have,
Yeah, because you got to breathe their life, man.
Yeah, this is the breathing. You need life support, man. You might outbreathe yourself. You better slow down there.
I want to get these guys.
Blue Raccoon, he just likes jabbing buttholes for a living, just leave him alone.
Yeah, man. So how was World War One? You know, the Great War? It was pretty cool. And the Titanic sinking, all that.
How was the American Revolution?
Why are you so salty, man? Why are you gonna be so angry?
How was the American Civil War?
How was going around with all the Aboriginal tribes? Was that fun?
I don't know.
I'm sure you're old.
How many
bikes
did you have back in the day?
That was fucking good.
Hey, quick fuck, or whatever your name is, can we just kick you for a second just so I can, like, GZT in the squad for a bit? Is that cool if Jamie kicks you for a sec? Yeah.
You inviting more 70-year-olds to join the party? That'll be a pretty fun party, wouldn't it? I'm sure you'll, discuss your experience with the American Civil War. Is that gonna happen? I'm sure that was your
idea. Yeah,
right? Did you agree, Magnus?
Can you tell me some bingo tricks to learn how to, so I can learn how to win bingo when I'm older?
Yeah, man.
Well, you don't talk shit before you win, otherwise people laugh at you. For example,
yeah, so
right
that's
now.
Bingo tricks, so you don't talk shit.
Otherwise, I've got to pick up my wheelchair and go to
Oh, and if you do end up picking up your wheelchair and throwing it at someone, you have to film it.
I might be too old, my bones might be too brittle.
I'm sure you're at that stage.
Why are you so salty, Raccoon Man? You're just so angry for no reason, I don't understand.
I don't know either, actually.
Maybe you are heading
to the I don't appreciate getting killed by some 70-year-old.
whatever reason you put behind it, man, I don't care. We started it.
We started it. You're the ones that were calling us shit and cat.
Oh, we're sorry, bro, but if you want to keep playing shit, we're gonna have to kick you from the squad. Like, I did.
That was after you were camping base the whole time.
Gonna be like SEAL Team 700. It's about your age, man, you know? Yeah, sounds about right.
Jesus. Like, these are the kids that...
You know, SEAL Team
60. Also, because I'm recording, by the way. I've been recording for like the last 10 minutes.
You do realize that in the future,
like, hey, Genny, come join me and Great.
Eh.
So, I'm recording this, right?
Oh, you're leaving the squad. You're gonna leave
somewhere. No, he's staying. He's joining somewhere. So...
What do you want me to join?
I don't know if 7-year-olds have such a good
FPS.
Well, I mean, if they've been playing Battlefield all their life, then yeah, probably. I mean, plus, and also,
anyway, I'm recording this. And fuck, this is hilarious. These are the types of kids that... There's like, you'd just be chilling outside with by yourself or something, and you'd just be wandering around outside. If you had friends with you, they wouldn't talk shit. But there'll be like three or four or five of them that'll just like be walking down the street, and you'd just be chilling outside, you know, enjoying the sun. And they'll start talking shit to you because there's three or four or five of them. But then you later on, you see like one or two of them just walking around town, and you're all with your mates, and they like shit themselves because they're so scared of getting knocked the fuck out. That's what these kids are like. This is where the fucking future of humanity has gone. Goddamn.
So, how was the first fleet, guys? Pretty good?
What are we talking about now? I was...
You know... Thanks. You're not here. I didn't know this.
Fucking killed him! Worth it. This is fantastic. I'm gonna try to this video and talk shit to it.
So how was our 1688? So that year? Then sounds around about where
it is. Also, why do they keep going back to like being old and shit? Like I don't get it. Like, is it meant to be insulting that, you know, you're at a point in your life when you can have
that's
jobs and
rude,
women
blue
and
raccoon. You gotta be
cars and
albums,
shit.
Remember?
Like, fuck yeah.
I forgot about that.
What are you talking about now?
Well, technically that... what the fuck just happened to my voice?
Not much.
For me it sounded really bad.
Oh, that's been happening the whole time. Thanks.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, good. Don't wanna try to.
Oh, yeah,
dude.
You sound like some 7-year-old little child hanging out in his little corner.
Have you ever got crabs from your nan, bro?
I'm sure he wouldn't have one anymore. I mean, it's been a long time.
Channel switched. Okay, guys, there's a bunch of people talking shit on Battlefield 4 at the moment. There are a couple of 12Es. It's fucking hilarious.
By
the way,
can you stream it?
I'm recording it right now. I've been recording for like the last 10 minutes. It's fucking funny. He keeps on like calling me 70-year-old and
that
shit. Like,
you
I don't
do
fucking...
sound quite old.
Yeah, I know, but like, is there something
Duck's
wrong with being
name.
Like 70?
What
the fuck?
Yeah. He's doing the best in the seven.
The best insult they've got is saying that I'm 70. What the fuck?
These cunts are cooked.
Oh, you mate picked up the phantom bow. Pretty, yeah.
Can you hear them?
Pretty good insults.
Hold on. This is going to be really loud.
I don't give a shit. These cunts are cooked. I want to hear it.
Might play it back through my mic. So, warning. User
entered your channel. Let's see if we can get them to start talking. I'll just turn the sound up to full.
Just tell them, can you touch my willy?
They made the joke of like, because they were camping base in Metro. So I was like,
so how was the 1800s, bros? Good?
No, because you keep talking.
They just speak. I'm guessing you didn't hear that.
No.
Honestly, how old are you guys?
I'm 9. I skipped kindergarten,
anyway,
and I went straight to the fourth grade. Then I got held back because I was dumb because I never went through kindergarten. So you know.
Well, I didn't even
been in the first grade ever since. What? Why didn't I go through kindergarten? I don't know, man. It's because I started school at the age of 11. Thought like, oh, class, don't need no kindergarten. And then, you know, got held back and I'm still in year one.
I started school
7 years
what
later.
What the fuck is... Oh, you're joining now.
Yes.
Dude, it's fucking...
Dude, come on, I'm only in grade 3. I've only gone up to grade 5 years I've been in school. Come on.
Hey, Duck.
Hey, guys,
yeah, it's
gone. Yeah, not too bad, man. I just thought it came to mind, and it's kind of a scary thing. Remember how you had sex with, like, that woman 12 years ago? What if he's your son?
Oh, man, it sounds so fake. Why didn't you just say you look like...
Fake, man. That's so fake. Probably is too. Hey, Jamie, can you kick someone from the squad again just so we can let Duck in?
Yeah,
wait,
nah,
I'm
bro.
Not too sure if he's in here.
Sorry about that, Greg.
Nah, cousin bro, we ain't free. We ain't cousin brother. Fuck the whistle.
Oh, just got a handgun, man. Are you proud?
Good job, what are we doing, mate?
I am. I have made room for you already.
Who is, sorry?
I am. I made room already. We're in Bravo.
I wish I could switch teams.
IU.
Oh, yeah.
It's fucking so funny.
Do they want to kick us?
You have to kick those two guys that are giving you fucking shit.
Oh, no.
Can't
do
much about people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they're like...
Actually, please, because I don't want to be here.
They're talking shit, a lot of shit, but I'm recording it, so I don't really give a fuck. It's funny, they keep on saying I'm from the 1700s and shit, it's funny.
Yeah.
Like, I'll post it later on the forum and you can see how fucking, like, just facepalming bad their insults are, but it's
then
just...
Then hell, ban them. You're going to ban us from a server from talking shit to people who started it when it wasn't even
12-year-old
ban?
Yeah, I can't get into the SCP at the moment, so I can't check what their chat logs are like.
Oh no, it's all void. They basically started with them campaigning in the IU spawn metro, and it was like, you guys need to fuck out city squad and so on and so forth, and they started like talking smack in the void, so like, I guess, in a way. So I'm just as much as a fault there, I just find it funny.
But I really think it's a skill to shit talk, though.
Yeah, so long as they're not sort of like, saying not a lot of new squad chats sort of.
Yeah.
Pretty much open slather.
My skill level is couple hundred, I'm sure your skill level is whatever RPG nerds play these days would be up high as well, yeah? What? Fuck
yeah! He keeps on making insults that sound like they're from his sister's, like, diary or something.
Wow, that
everything I've been saying is from my diary.
Yeah, man, same. My
past
experiences
in
life.
But my diary's secret, so what
I am on.
I
just can't switch teams.
Hey,
Doug.
You want a good shot? And get him in there.
I'm trying to catch up on all the stuff I've missed out on the past week.
Menaces, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to do a bit better, otherwise I'm gonna have to kick you from the squad, alright? Is that okay? Dude, you gotta do a bit better, okay? Like, you're doing pretty shit at the moment. Can you please get good scrub before we have to kick you, bro?
I'm just ignoring you now.
So there's a coming up pretty soon. We have to recycle all the shit ones out of our squad, you know?
Wait, is Mongo here?
Yannickus? Mongo?
Yeah, look at Mongo.
Mongo!
He's not in. He is.
Oh, here.
But he's in game.
I heard that he said someone swiped. He's an evil warrior.
Evil warrior.
Hey, James.
Wait,
I accidentally pulled out my plane.
I saw that, I was like, what the fuck?
What was that? I was talking to my dad just then.
Oh, I came across Vix and he pulled out a paper plane and tried killing me with it.
Worry about that Magnum guy for 10 minutes longer than the team to keep himself killed.
What was that?
Denied items.
Oh, okay. He keeps on sounding really annoying in chat.
Yeah, I'm just watching him do it now. As I told Gannicus, if they start causing any shit out in public, I can do something. But squad chat's pretty much open slather. All you can really do is either leave the squad or kick them from the squad.
It's not my fault. It is so bad.
Yeah, I know what you mean. They're just big asshole trolls for the sake of being asshole
just
trolls.
Being 13-year-olds on the
Yeah, it's like that line out of that Batman movie. Some people just want to watch the wheel burn.
Their parents allow them to have license.
Yeah, I think it's more of a case of safety. Some people just want to be assholes.
Hey Jamie, make room again. Come on. It's these two guys.
They're hilarious. Just don't mention the Loki button.
Yeah, I recorded some of the shit I was saying.
I don't even care. It's just funny. It's hilarious. It's good times.
Мне нужны патроны!
Oh, hey, Finn's in my squad.
Remember, kids, a coat hanger is never too late.
Yeah, but, I'm already born, so you kind of bought me.
Yeah, you can. You take a coat hanger and insert it to your eye socket.
Yeah, but I'm not going to die because my name is Hitler.
You know Hitler killed himself, right?
And I don't have
right?
any eyes. Yeah. So I'm gonna kill myself. Because I don't have any eyes.
Can you give me like an easy A
on that? I'm pretty sure if you put a coat hanger through your eye, it's just gonna hurt really bad and probably not even kill you. Just saying.
If you go back far enough.
If you go back far enough, no, it'll just mush into your brain, then you just keep pushing and pushing, and eventually you won't even die, you'll just have a bleeding brain.
It's kind of like having you to a cushion. Just keep pushing until you get a bleeding brain.
How many grandkids do you have?
Yeah, fuck yeah, me!
I don't know how many he has.
Probably not. Yep.
Nah, he's probably got a fair few,
Am I, if I send out a grandchild, are you gonna send yourself out? Cool.
I'm gonna go have a
I now have no eardrums.
Why?
They were screaming into the microphone. Literally screaming into the microphone to the point where my girlfriend who's sitting behind me said, "What the fuck was that?" God damn, dude.
User entered your channel.
Welcome back, Groot.
It's fucking hard.